Hello everyone, it's Sarah from Spicy Pinecone, and today I am making a holiday soap. I've never made this before, but I figured that, you know, tis the season. So I have all of my oils, my hard and my soft. They're all combined together in here with the fragrance oil. I'd like to put my fragrance oil in with my other oils because I am very forgetful. And this one says that it does not accelerate. So hopefully the reviews hold true and this batch doesn't get crazy on me. But this is my first run with some new filming equipment that I got. And I'll let you guys know how I like it. Hopefully the video comes out really good. If not, I'm sorry. And I will be moving on to different equipment. absolutely 100% not what I was planning on doing. The fragrance oil did decide to accelerate on me. So, well, sometimes you just have to, you know, embrace the chaos. And I think it'll be okay once I take it and I plane it. It'll probably get rid of a bunch of these oil things on there, but I don't like the rice chunkies in there. But I was able to stick blend a lot of the chunks out. So I don't know. We'll see what it looks like after I cut it. Okay, so the soap has been sitting for 24 hours. I went ahead and unmolded it. And you can see what it looked like before. It almost looked like it had ash on it, but that was the embellishing that I did. I added some sparkle mica and glitter, and that ended up just being ugly. So I went ahead and I planed it, and all of this is how it came out of the mold, and these are all of the soaps planed. So as you can see, these soaps are smaller, but I think that they have a better texture than these. And also, if you were to use this, it would probably look like blood in the shower. But I was in a rush and didn't really think it through. It is not the design I was going for, but it does look pretty neat anyway. So even if things go horribly wrong, don't give up on it. And sometimes you can save your batch, and sometimes it's time to rebatch, but the soap gremlins definitely got me this time. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope that this helps you work through your next chaotic batch.